What is going on, everybody? Today we are finally going to be installing the coilovers on the S4. They actually just got here. I already opened the box, but I ordered them from Ecs Tuning. I did go ahead and end up getting the Solowerks coilovers. I was going to go with like BC Racing, but just didn't have enough money to spend on some BC Racing coilovers. So I went with the next best option, and it was the Solowerks coilovers. This is kind of how the height is like on the car at the moment. Probably about three fingers there. And then this is the height on the rear as well. Pretty much the same. So I'm looking to drop it, and I am trying to get the fender probably right about here. Just kind of closing that gap right there. Because it's still technically winter here in Colorado. So I don't want to go too low, just in case we get another snowstorm. But yeah, let's open these up and see how they look. So here's the front two, and then there's the rear, and then these are the springs that go in between the subframe and the rear. So there's that. They look really good. I was just gonna do lowering springs, and that's kind of what I have on the A5 here, but I really wanted the ride to be nice. And I did look at some forums and stuff, and the Solowerks coilovers have had good reviews. So I just went with those, and with the budget that I had. So it kind of all worked out well. What we're going to do is we're just going to do the front two first. We'll go ahead and jack the car up, take the wheels off, and then go ahead and start. So I just went ahead and finished this side right here. It did take a while, but we got it done. So now I'm just gonna show you what tools I used to get it all done. So on top of here, you're gonna want to remove the windshield wiper reservoir. It is just a 13 mil. It's removed from there, so you can access the top bolt here and then the top bolt somewhere right there. Other than that, you're gonna have to remove this bolt right here. You basically just grab one side with a 16, the other side is a 16. Just make sure you get that out. And then I don't have the fork tool, so I'm just hammering these out right here. And I'm just using this hammer right here so I don't damage anything. Next thing, once I get this off, is I am going to go ahead and remove this sway bar end link that connects right here. It is just a 16 millimeter. And then down here, I believe these ones are 18 millimeter right there. And then it would be the top four bolts. And I believe that is gonna be it. Before I do the time lapse, I forgot. Go ahead and remove this right here. This plastic piece, it just kind of gets in the way from getting the sway bar end link. So these are just 210s here. So just got it out. Didn't take too long. It probably took me 10 minutes this time. But a lot of people think they need spring compressors to remove this, but you really don't. It's actually not too bad. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how I do it. All you need is an impact and a wall, and that's pretty much it. So I'm going to set you guys down here so you guys can see it here.
So all you need to do is you need to grab your impact with the right socket, and then you're gonna put it up against the wall. And then all you need to do is put your foot on this side and just go ahead and just do it.
So we got the bottom piece all good. I already went ahead and put the coilover in here. We're gonna go ahead and try to get the sway bar end link installed here. What we'll do next is we'll have this pushed down so it can reach to the bottom. And then we'll go ahead and bolt it up top, and then go ahead and have these in there, and we should be good with this side. So the rears are super easy. It is just gonna be one bolt down here. And then we have two bolts behind here that are just holding the top up. And then we have the spring separate right here.
So we're finally done installing the coilovers on the S4. I think it looks amazing. The fronts are very low. They're actually lower than the rear. So I have to raise the fronts because they are rubbing a little bit. The rear looks amazing, the fitment is perfect. I might do 5mm spacers, if that, but the car looks great. I can't wait until we do much more stuff to it. But other than that, thanks for watching all of my videos. Thanks for subscribing, sharing all of my videos, and getting my last video to hit 1,000 views. My next milestone is 1,000 subscribers, so keep sharing, keep liking. I am gonna go ahead and take some pictures of the S4, and then I will go ahead and throw them up here. But other than that, thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have a good night. Misunderstood, it's not sitting right. Can't read your mind, what you feeling like? She asked what we are, such as one night. Going hard for this music, make sacrifice. Up in the booth, it's my new grind. Once I cop a potato, it's my new shine. I used to roll it like I froze time. Said I got a girl, but she